Check back soon. ET. Ooh. Okay. I think I can safely go right here without being in the way. I get fucking tossed in a dumpster. Dude, this shit still looks so fucking slick. I played on a friend's like fucking had like they had like a big ass TV and like the PS4 was still kind of new at the time. So it was kind of a big deal. And yeah, everything just looks so fucking good. We're here in I'm gonna be dumb and double check. I'm in 1080p, right? Yeah, so everything should be super sharp and super good. Try not to get dunkarooned. What's that weird lighting effect with these things? Shadows are kind of funky. Get this weird limp as you walk, which is like, I always thought it was like a cool effect. I know camera wobble like is hit or miss, and usually it's a miss for me. I think it's just enough that it like gives you like little bit of disorienting atmosphere or whatever. Is this a new does this have data saved on it? I just realized. Yeah, this is like the last. Okay, so I'm gonna like delete the save data for this. Hold on. Yeah, I fucked up. I hate this shit. I forget how to do it. You close. Now, how do I delete the save file, not the game? Cards from a dispensary in Chicago. You could just visit. Still rage. Con next weekend. I'm still on the fence about BLFC, honestly. Shit's kind of fucked up right now. I'm almost definitely not doing MFF, just as a heads up. Like, I'll do. Like, BLSC is at least driving distance. I don't want to fucking fly to a hotel con. Not now, at least. Like, Jesus. More people in the state that I live in have. Currently are infected and transmitting coronavirus right now than at any other time ever. That skeeves me out. How do I delete this? Yeah. Work's already pushed back the return to office until next year. Just straight up, they're like, nah. Supposed to be in like a month, and they're like, no. They've been like fucking evacuating buildings left and right and shit like that. It's really bad. Of my coworkers who other like building engineers and shit, of our entire staff at a point a week ago, a quarter of everybody had coronavirus. Not necessarily people who are like at work, but like just in general, like it was pretty bad. It is pretty bad. I'm just gonna say it's Monday for return to office, but push back a whole month. Yeah. Well, everyone's like playing fucking chicken with it, so. And Jim Wolf, hello. Sorry, I didn't say hi, but I see you. What's up? Welcome. Check back soon. ET phone home. Seven fucking years. Which means my partner anniversary, I think, is like very soon. Because that happened like after this came out, but before it was canceled. I think it was August or September. I could do like a. Do like a special thing for I mean, I have like a week off of work in like 2 weeks or so. I could do like a marathon or something. Yeah, no, they Hideo Kojima bailed on Silent Hills, started a whole new thing from scratch, produced it, and released it like a few years ago. Like it would have been like fucking Silent Hills 2 would have come out by now. The 7780S, that's like what the. It's like the land area of. One of the Japanese islands or something like that. Something obscure like that. Yeah, here's the Cucaracha. That's how you know that you're starting over. Ass to ass.
Oh man, I'm a little tiny horny honey.
Good timing. Alright, check it out. Cannot see this back wall. Can see this wall. You can see that we've been here for quite a while. Wow, this is like black emptiness back here. Now it's for real. Okay, so now we're here. This is like one of the most famous hallways in all of video game history. It's from a fucking demo. This is art, man. Like, someone. This looks like an original, too. It's even got, like, the texturing and such, and they got, like, a frame for it. And they were like, we're just gonna frame this beautiful oil painting original piece, hanging in our hallway here. Next to. This thing. Yeah, God, that one's great. Hold on, I didn't like tweet or do anything for the stream, so like.
I implore you to reconsider.
Hey. Perpetrators. That is a very distracting baby. Hey, we're getting in the atmosphere here.
That's a lot of nuts!
Guys are jerks. I'm trying to get into the mood. I say as it's like... clear. It's 1 p.m. here, so I mean... my voice, can you hear it? Hey, do it again. Sign, can you read it? I'll wait forever if you'll just come to me. All these really, like, vague... kinda... this is like the... this looks like the intro screen. I'm not gonna go full... conspiracy boy. I love this picture. Look at that, like... it's like... let's go the... the lean. Is that how like, that's how people post for pictures in the 70s, right? Do people still, like... thunderstorms and 90 degree weather? Yeah, Boston weather is fucking weird.
Take a close look, cause I rule, baby!
I bet that's what this guy's saying. Doing a full playthrough? Yeah. Well, okay, I don't know where all the photos are. I could look. Is that, that's the same guy, right? He's got the sideburns and shit. This looks like somebody else. I don't know if that's supposed to be the same guy, but... there's like 1,000 fucking pills. Dude, I, like... the graphics lend to this so well, because, like, this looks so fucking gross, but, like, in a realistic way, where it's, like, fucking cigarette ash, like, weird half-eaten chocolate and fucking pills everywhere. Like, this just feels like fucking American Gothic right here, you know? Like, this is such a... it's such an aesthetic. Like, I know it's exaggerated, but it's in a conceptual way. This just feels like what a dilapidated, like, you know, this is like, looks very, like, all these photos are black and white, so, you know, if they grew up in, like, the 60s or 70s, and of course everyone fucking smoked then and popped pills all the time, and, what is he doing pottery, or is that a book or something? I'm just saying, this is clearly not, like, a very millennial household. It's, like, older. A poofed hairline. D2 resurrected. Like, is that Diablo?
Take a close look.
Diablo.
'Cause I rule, baby.
I know Lisa sometimes pops out here. I don't think she can even show up yet. This isn't... If I got this as an Airbnb, like, I've never done it, but, like, I imagine the servant, like, I'd be fucking shitting everywhere. This place is creepy. Even if it, like, wasn't raining and all that. This design is just so eloquent, you know? It's a fucking single hallway with one turn in it. Gets confusing for a little bit later on, but right now it's so simple. Get a locked door, it does a little vibration on the controller. It's very quiet except for that squeaking. And like, the sound design, the rain plus like the squeaking of the lamp, and like that's it. Except for, you know, little door bumps and stuff. It's so perfect. This is like the nicest painting in the entire house. I'm not... this is a heads up. I am not an expert on the specific mechanics of this game, even though they are all, like... they've all been, like, data mined and, like, determined and all that, you know? So it's, like, you know, you have to say Jack, that's the final voice clue or whatever, but the, I forget a lot of shit, like, Yeah, Lisa's behind you at all times, but like I don't think she can attack yet. I forget when she can. Do that Lisa thing. Okay, there's two things that. Oh my god, are we gonna get into this real quick? Okay, I'm gonna show you my two favorite. This thing, I'm gonna show you. This. So. Kinda. Here, let me make it bigger. Oh, as soon as you get the flashlight. So, I think. Not quite yet, but she will. See some strange shadows. Yeah, it's a really cool effect. All right, so he locks the camera, then walks forward, and there she is. Yeah, she is always there, man. That's fucking. There's two things that were only found out after this guy, Manfight Dragon, Lance McDonald or whatever, started doing cam hacks and data mining for this game. And this is one of probably the most important one. Is that she is just like attached to you. Just fucking freaky. And also super helpful for like kind of like you see the shadows and shit, like it's really effective. Played MGSV. I've never played that game at all, so I have not. Let me see if I can find it. I tweeted it out at some point. Okay, this one's on YouTube. I tweeted it out, but it's here, this whole video is fucking sick, and anyone who is interested in this at all should watch it, because it's incredible. Let me bring up my favorite part. Oh shit, chat died. Welcome back, everybody. Okay, so. Oh lord. Okay. Unseen behaviors. We're looking for specifically. One in particular I want to find. Where you're when you're locked in with the fetus. Shit, I think it's earlier. Yeah, if you're interested in this, if you're interested in this, I would certainly recommend just like checking it out yourself. Especially because, you know, it'll have, like, her weird fucking walk when she spawns. Okay, the fetus lock. Should be. Or this is, like, roughly in order, or. Oh, this is my. Okay, this is it. So when you're. So at a point, we're gonna get locked.
We discovered that this is not at all the case.
That one's so long. I should make that one expensive. Alright, so.
Door opening and footsteps coming our way.
How long is this segment? It's for when we get locked in with the fetus. Probably replay this after it actually happens. Oh, is it broken? I'll have to check it out.
The sound of the lobby door opening and footsteps coming our way before stopping right by the bathroom door, with whatever is out there seemingly trying to get in. Because all of this plays out through the clever use of sound and vague implication, it might be safe to assume that of course there's nothing actually out there. However, by moving the camera to the hallway during this event, which would never normally be possible, we discover that this is not at all the case.
This shit. Dude, that walk animation is so fucking
scary.
Please don't
mind if I showed this from a variety of angles, as I was so shocked to discover this scene, I couldn't help but take the time to capture it from every possible perspective.
Dude, you don't even see this because you're locked inside, but like they animated everything, and like she actually fucking does that. That's fucking scary, dude.
And so we're able to see the attention to detail that went into creating this wholly unseen moment, complete with bespoke animations for Lisa that are never used elsewhere.
Isn't that insane? They just had this ready, and it was in the demo for so long.
New from PT, I might have helped you appreciate the work and care that went into...
This was unknown to anyone on the planet before a year and a half ago. That's fucked up. Like, the work that he put into, like, extrapolating, like, every, like, scrap of content out of this is, like, 10 out of 10. He fucking killed it. Yeah, the city outside in the trailer, that's all actually there. Like, that's fucking crazy. They did so much work on this. It's unbelievable. Yeah, exactly, Tiff. Like, it's just crazy how, like, years and years and years after it came out, it was, like, more and more... The more you look at it, the better it becomes, which is... It's just crazy. Alright, so that's the first loop. First loop is just kinda... Yeah, I mean, that's true, but we're being optimistic here, so... No jerks allowed. No tears today, only good vibes, or else. I'll fucking video drum my way through the monitor and slap you. 1 minute till midnight. Oh man, look at the little, it's got like the reflection on the counter. On the right there, he's like, ooh. Damn, babe, you're looking fine. And she's like, oh, you're such a flatterer. Yeah, I think I remember seeing that, where, like, if you, like, fall out of the map, then the death animation is just Lisa killing you. Pretty brutal. Some bottles and shit. Should turn this down. I don't want this fucking jump scare in my life. Plywood speedrunning this, yeah. I'm not gonna learn to speedrun, this game's too scary. Let me in. It's fucked up, man, there's someone in there. Still locked. Especially for like a demonstrative trailer, this is like surprisingly long. So like, oh, it's only like an hour or two, but like, dude, for a demo. If this were an indie game. Like people would have paid money for it. Yeah. Dude, I couldn't fucking believe it. That shit was so funny. Take it in. Oh, the door is open, so it's all good. No Lisa yet. It's like wait, did that just make it super quiet? Oh no, you guys can probably hear it, right? That might be louder than I am, even. I love how, like, their trailer thing was supposed to, like... They're super-duper banking on, like... You know, playing on actual hardware, here's what it actually looks like. And, like, it doesn't... They showed, like, the floor and, like... Some feet. And like, okay, that's super impressive, guys, but, you're gonna make people download an app in order to run your thing in real time or whatever, like... You can't just, like, not show anything. Oh, I turned it down, like, locally, because it was loud for me, so it should be the same on stream. It's just not gonna fucking make my earballs explode once Lisa, like, strangles me or whatever. Yeah, most of the trailer was, like, an announcement for other trailers. It was, like, there's, like, those two messages pop up. It's, like, actual trailer coming soon. Like, alright. It's just funny, like, kind of the contrast. It being released, like, so, like, time of year, like, same time of year as this. Like, it was literally off by one day. With the stupid Silent Hill drama bullshit. And it's like, it's kind of a funny contrast. Let him go. He's so fucking big, look at this guy. It's like the size of a Hot Wheel. Does he just go all the way down? Where's he going? Where does the cycle end? Everything. Shit, oh, he's gone. Okay, see? That was cute. Started, like, here. And did a whole loop. And then went over here. And then he was like, fuck you guys. Hear that? Someone's having a time. I don't know where all the photos are. That's only in the last, like, that's like the end, right? I've seen her, like, screenshots and shit of Lisa loaded outside the window. I don't know anything about, like, triggering that consistently, but that's pretty wild, right? Okay, this light's dead now. Is this the one where the thing falls? Ugh, see, it's like the little things. They don't draw any attention to that, they just do it. Like, they don't make a whole big thing out of it. There's some more cucarachas. Kind of a lot. I don't think... Does anything happen, or do you have to zoom in in order to trigger showing up? Yeah, there she is. There's the door. I'm gonna... So that's actually in here. Sorry, this is just a great reference video to have.
A second store visible in
yes. Balcony, that's what she does up there. What we just saw versus...
We're given a brief but clear look at her face, but beyond this, not much else. By taking a look at how this plays out from within the bathroom, we can see what's happening from a more revealing perspective.
Lot fucking stretch.
Doing so shows that the ghost is not actually in there waiting for us, but instead appears abruptly just to play out.
Yeah, so she just kind of spawns and then pokes her head out, and that's it. Oops. You can hear the baby. She's a baby's locked in there. Ugh, just looking at this, you can, like, smell it. that's how much they lay on the atmosphere here. Yeah, it's really, like, you can tell by looking at it. My grandmother smoked, like, so fucking much growing up, so, like, I know what used cigarettes and, like, cigarette ash smells like, and it's just fucking, it's so gross. Oh, hello. Here comes trouble. What do you think? Should we give her the business? Rush her? He got it. Ah!
I challenge you.
I think this is like one of the freakiest parts where, like, once, if you're here, then you're like, oh fuck, I'm in trouble. This is gonna be bad. And then you take a step forward and the lights go out. It's like, oh shit, I'm gonna die. Then nothing
I
happens.
I implore you to reconsider.
I will not reconsider.
I implore you to reconsider.
Wait! Oh, I... Hold on. It'll take 2 seconds.
I implore you to reconsider.
Back.
I implore you to reconsider.
I still gotta crop the video. So does she only show up there earlier? Did I like miss it?
To reconsider.
I might have screwed up. I replaced... It's the same command as the scary movie was up. I'm trying a different one. I could have both. Dude, they do weird shit, like... There's creepy music now? The squeaking of the lamp, and then, I guess, the rain and whatnot, but now it's like... a little bit of music, you know? Hold on. Yeah, see, now there's like ambience. Kinda hear the rain, but... This is like the altar of like, I don't know, washed up Americans. Here, I think the thing's gonna fall. Brace yourselves. Never mind. Door's locked. Uh-oh, guys. Remove slap, why? I will not. I refuse, actually. The little pap sound it makes is really good. Oh, okay. Here's where trouble comes in. First of all, look at that bear. I want to rescue this plushie. It's even giving me a thing. I actually specifically made the cooldown for slap really low so you could use it in rapid succession. See, it's working. Yeah, look at Harry getting the business. His face is gonna be sore after this. Oh, you'll get points quickly. Actually, did you just like spend a lot? You guys are killing Sin Dragon. Look, we got a flashlight. Now we can see the cucarachas. Oh, baby. Little chicken baby. That big ol' head. Here. See, that's what's happening when we,
Oh man, I'm a little tiny horny honey.
We're doing this.
Before disappearing once again. Now, through the clever use of sound and vague implication, it might be safe to assume that, of course, there's nothing actually out there. However, by moving the camera to the hallway during this event, which would never normally be possible, we discover that this is not at all the case.
Here's what just happened.
I implore you to reconsider.
She walks all the way from the end of the hallway. Doing her weird stumble. Doesn't have like a door jiggling animation, but that would have been a lot to animate. For something that no one sees. But I am absolutely in love with the fact that she's actually out there and actually does this. It's so fucking creepy, and no one found it until recently, and I think that's a huge deal. Animation is so fucking scary, it's so good. There's a toilet. toilet. The baby just kind of shuts up after a while. It really does look a lot like the RE8. Doll, what, Angie? Mansion baby. Gross toilet, no water. Cockroach going into the pipe itself. Toilet paper is all the way over here for some reason. I guess that's within arm's reach in case you run into trouble. Grows up to be a basement baby, yeah. Yeah, this one's longer. I'm gonna make that one like 1,000. Hole in the wall, which I don't think we can see through yet. It does look like there's something there. I wonder if that's just like... Yeah, I wonder if that's like a cockroach waiting to spawn. Even these guys, like, their animations look so organic. Around the fucking ceiling. Oh, they're everywhere. This place is so fucking gross. Oh yeah? Okay. I'll come up with one.
Dude, eat my boogers.
I don't actually know what the criteria to leave here is. Baby, unlock the door. Lisa's gone. Smack the door. I wish I could. See, look, that took forever. Let me out. May have zero. There's a. Oh, though, yeah, I forgot about looking at yourself in the mirror. I've been doing that. So now Lisa's behind us forever. See, there's the shadow. Isn't that fucked up? That's so scary, dude. They fucking nailed this game so fucking hard. It's unbelievable. He's right there. Should we get gotten? What do you think? Get dumpstered? Get dunkerinoed? 204863. Behind you.
Strange spell.
Gouged out. Is this a different picture? Did he always have the thumbs up? I just noticed that. Gouged it out. Yeah, the glitch effect looked so sick for when this game came out. On like a really good TV, it looks fucking incredible. It was still kind of like a novel thing and well executed for when it came out. Can I just go? Oh, it's looping now, because I've been gouged out. Okay, I'm coming for you. Lisa's still behind us. This is that weird, like, ripply... Like, it's such a bizarre animation when you, like... actually poke the eye out, you know? And shot his wife as he's like liquidy.
You can't trust the tap water. Well, the son came to investigate the commotion, the father shot him too. His 6-year-old daughter had
so
a good
big
chance to hide in the bathroom,
so big.
But reports suggest he lured her out by telling her it was just a game. The girl was found shot once.
Give me Lisa, there's a monster inside of me.
The mother, who was shot in the stomach,
shot his wife out of a cannon.
called 911 and father in his car.
I love this quote. Like, this is so cool right here. Can I get a picture of that? It's a crime? What's a crime? Who's a crime? Uh-oh, baby. Okay, I think this is where something falls. Uh-oh, baby. Ugh. Shit. There goes the window. Hear them calling to me from blank. This puzzle's so cheeky. It's actually like a puzzle of like, is she actually out here? No, okay. Calling me from calling, like telephone. Calling to me I said forget how to make this show up. I said there's like something you have to do to get the. Yeah, I thought the text would have showed up by now. 1-800 COLLECT, save a buck or two for free. Yeah, we're old. It's confusing because there was also. Yeah, I think dial down the center was call 8, because there was. 1-800-COLLECT, but also C-A-L-L-A-T-T. This ATT made their own collect thing. And it's like the same cadence, so it's really confusing. Maybe I should just go through. I don't even think I can. No, it never deletes itself. You can just have it. Oh, so you do have to go through. I was just doing that puzzle early. Uh-oh.
After killing his family, the father
someone put the baby in the fridge. Yeah, so if it's attached to your account, you can still download it. All they did was remove the store link goes to like a null like link location. But yeah, the technique like adds a reroute, so like if you try to access it, then it like goes to a legit place where it is hosted elsewhere. It's kind of crazy how it works, but it's really cool. It's so wet and there's so much of it and it just goes forever. And you know what else? It makes the controller rumble and I just thought you would want to know. can just chill here. Got my coffee. I love calling it coffee and then holding up like a big, clear, translucent plastic container of like the lightest brown liquid possible. Yeah, this is what coffee looks like nowadays. Suck it, hipsters. 10 hours. I could like record it overnight. Americano, yeah, you know it. It's also hazelnut flavored. So it's like 50% milk, 25% sugar flavor syrup. There's like words or something back here at some point. I think it's later. Like the rope tying always kind of threw me for like it's such a crazy fucking way to hoist a fridge up, you know? It's bouncing around. Look at you, dude, it's fucking yeah, Shibari. It's kind of. Look how much it fucking moves though, that's so much. That's like an inhuman amount of wiggling. You know how heavy that must be? Got a handprint on it. Sometimes it just starts over. Blood is at the lowest point. Where if it was to hang freely, then it would cool down there. Well, we've got all the time in the world, so we can hang out and... You can analyze this as long as you want. It looks like it's wrapped inside of the handle in, like, a weird way. That they just put that where the light used to be, and that's it's so surreal. Is she over here? I don't know if I can even be attacked during this part. And we're not gonna find out because I'm going through. He's still up there. Oh. Well. Is this the calling one? Hello. Yeah, see, now it's a puzzle. Oh, shit. Oh, did I get 2 letters? I got 3 letters. Oh. The eye... When I first played it, like, I thought it had to be letter by letter. Nah, baby's just hanging out. A weird little laugh to, like, let you know you solved the puzzle. Everything about this is so minimalist. Like, I think that's a huge part of why it was successful. Like, the puzzle is, like, walking over and looking at a thing, and walking back over and looking at a different thing, and then you do that four times, and that's the puzzle. There's no buttons. Sometimes you have to zoom at things. I hate this. This is, like, aesthetically, I hate this so much. Like, this is so freaky. They fucked their hand up on a Miseka machine? Wait. How? Oh my god. What the fuck? I can't believe Miseka, the dead game, has taken a... has taken another life. Dude, look, the infinitely swinging light. Red light, it's so freaky, I hate this. This is aesthetically, like, one of my favorite parts. Just the big open door leading to a black hallway, and just the swinging red light. The weird sound. Where the fuck is Lisa? I don't want to see her, but if she's gonna be hanging out up there, then I might as well. Yeah, it's odd, right? Because it's like a different swinging red thing, but it's the light back to it the way it was. It's still swinging with infinite momentum somehow. Oh yeah, take care, Piper. That. Da-da-da. Uh-oh, speedy speed boy. I think this was casually, like, the part that I couldn't figure out. A lap timer. Ready? Okay, right here, second light. I'm gonna grab a fucking live split timer in a second here. Okay, second light right here. Alright, let's see. Alright, ready? No, sorry. This is my jam. All right, ready? Oh, we're doing it. We're doing it. One more turn. Bam. 22 flat. I wish I could, like, have a lap timer. Drift? Okay, we'll add some drifting. See if we can be 22 seconds. It's asking me if I want to save my sweat. Alright, hold on. What's the song? Alright. Tokyo Drift, ready? It's hard to incorporate drifting into your running. Oh, damn it. Yeah, I don't think I have... I'm not practiced. I don't think I got it in me. Alright, that's enough out of you. Four of them. Four toilet papers. I feel like I deserve that slap. Four metal pieces on the thing. So the number four must mean something, right?
That's a lot of nuts!
That does not look like an eyeball. That looks like something else. Weird how, like, so now the bathroom, so, like, this, like, the altar, the American Gothic altar, as they keep calling it, is here, and also here, but in reverse order. See, like, his head's leaning the opposite way. But, like, you can't just, like, flip it like that, because the painting, or the picture itself, is leaning the same way, it's just a photo that's the opposite. And, like, the camera and the lamp are on that side. Here they're on this side, but they are, the camera's also, like, facing the same way, you know? Like, it's unique. This game came out before I had even conceived of the notion of Nautilus. The otter, the space otter. Shit, did I get turned around? I don't know what the fuck's going on anymore. This looks like the reset. No, it's the backwards. Okay, so it's this way. Yeah, so I'm not very detail-oriented, as you all might have noticed from ever watching me play anything ever. So it's pretty fucking easy to miss the small little baby thing that will let you progress. Yeah, this guy. Yeah, dum-dum, looks like you fell off the wall. Up. You have to hold the stick in the whole time. Yeah, I think they are listening to fucking crazy conspiracy radio.
Outstanding folks got their welfare cut, got their jobs pulled out from under us.
Now's the time, do it. Now we're back to the slow walk.
You got fired, so you drowned your sorrows in booze. She had to get a part-time job working a grocery store cash register. Only reason she could earn a wage at all is the manager liked how she looked in a skirt. You remember, right? Exactly 10 months back.
Baby had some words for us. Any other words, wise Sink Baby? Sink Baby pulls no punches, yeah. Damn, dude, why you gotta spell it out like that?
I implore you to reconsider.
No Sink Baby in this one, though. It is weird that there are two bathrooms. Just turn the faucet on. I'm gonna walk backwards through this part. Because it has to, like, switch eventually, right? Because we're going into the new... Well, I guess not really, because it just puts us... We're already in a different part of the loop, and I think it's gonna stay this way until we go through the door there. Locked bathroom. What happened to the flashlight? Great question. I do not know. The writing's gone. Oh shit! That actually kind of freaked me out. It like fucking sucked me through the door. I appreciate that they subtitled it. Oh shit. It's the one. This part's so sick. Like, okay, by then it's like you can kind of start see, now it has like the lines and it's like, oh shit, this is on purpose, isn't it? They really did a good job with this effect, because I think most games that I've seen try to copy it since then are really like, they really just fucking slather it on where they like make it super obvious. And like the first time I saw this, I literally thought like the signal is fucked up or something. They're very restrained, even with these cute little creative dealios. So now I think we're in fucking danger. Gap in the door is a separate reality. Sure, the only you is you.
I challenge you!
I do not have dreams. I was watching someone stream like a Unity clone of this or something once. And it's funny because like it looks so close, but then there's like weird parts where like they would get lost or like confused or whatever because it wasn't like copied properly from this.
Pick up the file!
Yo.
What's up?
Okay, now we have trash bag. I'm not leaving till you talk to me. Stared intently. I can't go back, can I? Yeah, I was gonna say, I might need to die for that. Go find Lisa and just get fucking slaughtered. Just get it over with. I think she shows up until midnight anyways. Forgive me, Lisa, there's a monster inside me. I remember everyone thinking that the lights had something to do with the puzzle, because it's like the most obvious giveaway, right? It's like, oh, there's blue lights, there's red lights, it's like something, it keeps changing sometimes. Is that what happened to the fetus baby? What if it got out and it got rolled down a hill? Let's see if I can change the light one more time. Nah, okay. Fine, we'll stick here. Let's look for photos. Here's that one. One in that, yeah, one on the pause menu. Okay, how many, I might have done this once before, but it was long ago. Prima Games. Oh, there's six of them. Digital clock and stare down at the floor. Okay. Yeah, hold on. Okay, now it's the exit door. Okay, yeah, you're right. Hold on. Let me... Oh, there we go. I think I got one on accident already. I got the teddy bear one. I think I got three so far. Like, I know it shows it at some point. There's the one that's, like... There's something here. I could have sworn. Wedged on one of the steps to the left. Hey. Hey. Okay, so then... I'm not doing the puzzle yet. I'm looking for photos. And the last one. Oh wait, that might be it. I'm missing one. Hold on, I don't want to talk to her yet. Digital clock staring out at the floor, to ground to the left. Oh! See her? Oh, there she is. Oh, she's gone. I think. Oh. Well, la-di-da. Look, 100%. voice, can you hear it? The sign, can you read it? I'll wait forever if you'll just come to me. Is that, like, what Lisa used to look like? Or, you know, her ghostification? Here we go. Wait, should we let her smack us around? In yellow? Whispered your name, but the wind of the night took your voice away. I didn't move anymore during the waiting, then his finger slipped on my hand. It was a cold hand, body was trembling. Never moving a step, his hand in mine, I waited for it to pass. Through the mist of fading consciousness, I believed I heard a phone. So cryptic. Yeah, I heard a phone. Okay, should we go get smacked around? Guys, we should get smacked around, right? You guys ready? Who's ready? Iris says yes. Okay, bring it on. Uh-oh. Good night, everybody. I got my dangly microphone. I'm ready for. Yeah, I know I tone it down because I've played this so many times and like, it's just fun to like toss it out there. It's like I can't give people like a fresh, like, first playthrough experience, so I like just hopping into it. I'm sorry that scared the ever-loving shit out of me the first time it happened. Especially because in the early days when it first came out, it was, like, it was kind of figured out quickly, like, the whole, like, her possessing you for a bit, and then attacking you at some point after that. But, like, before that was kind of shown off a lot, it was fucking horrible.
I could do nothing but walk. And then I saw me walking in front of myself, but it wasn't really me. Watch out. The gap in the door. It's a separate reality. The only me is me. Are you sure the only you is you?
I've read theories about what's in the bag or whatever, you know. I love doppelgangers as a horror concept, so it's I'm very much into this. Saw another bag. Just walking around. And Uncle Kev, I haven't heard anything, but I don't have a PS5 myself. I don't know, listen to rumors, I guess. I was watching Jigsaw's stream and he replayed it like 10 times. So people kept asking about it. It's just God. Uh-oh. Oh, she's hanging out. Oh, she's chilling. She's coming this way? she's gone. Usually this corner is like pretty chill. Well, don't worry, Void, because it's midnight now, and now we gotta do this thing. Jack off. Andrew Jackson. Jack and the Beanstalk. Jack Black. The camera. I wonder if that fucked it up. Reset it. I think I fucked it up with the camera. Lisa had channel points. Like channel point redemption for Lisa to come up and physically slap me across the face. You're so slow and lumbering during these parts. But, like, it doesn't feel like a problem. I'm always such a spaz when I play anything, so it's like... there she is. I love how, like... her outline gets very vague until she, like, comes closer. Laughs can be out of order, or at least the first two can. Shit. baby's fucking trolling me, man. God damn it. Supposed to be the easy one, just get, I say 10 steps. Yeah, that's gonna be me after this fucking game where I roll the baby down the hill. A box on my bed, and that's where I was fishing for a microphone from. 10 steps. That was 10. Like, sometimes it's just her voice, you know?
Chosen one! I'm coming! Chosen one! I'm coming!
Open the front entry. You mean like up here? I've also seen, I've seen pictures of her outside the, she shows up, that's her up there. I didn't get it this time, but.
Chosen one! I'm coming!
Yeah, she's the one who spawns up there. I know you can do the footsteps and the jack thing out of order. Oh, she's down there. I don't think you can get attacked in this corner. I might be about to prove myself wrong, but I was always pretty sure you were safe here. Yeah, see, she stops. So you can hang out here in the happy corner. I should ask Lance McDonald about her spawning outside the window. I've never seen it myself. I've never seen anyone else see it live. I've just seen, like, I think, like, one or two ghetto screenshots from maybe Silent Hill Wiki or something. It was crazy how much, like, rumor and speculation surrounded this game, even in, like, the years after it came out. Like, no one knew exactly what the fuck was going on for so long. People fucking getting super, like, viscerally angry, like, in chats and shit, if you opposed the, like, the Jareth theory. Yeah, I guess it, like, just lends itself so well to, like, infinite... Oh shit, okay, we got one. Jack. Jack of all trades. Michael Jackson. The Jackson 5. Jack Black. Another Jackson.
You've been chosen.
Right here, we're the chosen. Right, this guy, right here, and you all.
Chosen one! I'm coming!
What do you think of that, huh, Sync Baby? We solved the puzzle. Yeah, this whole thing was just perfect, like, conspiracy fodder. And it's funny how, like, I feel like that primed everyone for the nonsense that followed of, like, looking for conspiracies from the blue box shit and all that, and people got all fired up. Well, there's no more Lisa, so... This is so creepy. Alright, who's ready to weep? Who's ready to cry? I believe this whole part is actually a real environment that is fully rendered. Well, not fully, but like, you know. Remember, this trailer came out only, what, 2 years after Silent Hill Downpour? So, like, now that it's been 9 years since the last game, no wonder everyone's fucking foaming at the mouth. Here, while this rolls, I was gonna... just gonna go ahead and... alright, hold your horses. Thank God we got abandoned. I'll admit, I will clown on it endlessly forever, but I do genuinely want to see what it is. I'm not gonna buy it under any circumstances, but I do want to know. For those who are wondering about the... what I was talking about before...
step out into the streets of Silent Hill in a revelatory cutscene. Visit and explore hallway. Hey, we are going to
kill. You can. So he. The hack was to regain control. Even after you go outside.
To together, separate room.
Blah blah blah.
The account game. The ground. Interestingly, this causes Lisa to appear and reset the game.
Yeah, your out-of-bounds death screen is Lisa killing you.
She accounted
genius.
For us finding a way just having hat ground.
But also... you can just, like...
this apartment building.
Just walk around, like, isn't that cool?
Area.
There's so much stuff, and obviously there's holes everywhere, but, like... what is there? It looks super good.
Pills archetypical heavy and
skipping through it, but like if you want to watch the whole thing. That's PT. I don't understand how you get Lisa to trigger inside a window, like, at all. And I kinda wanna know. Probably look it up. But, for now, that's PT. I'm actually gonna take a break, and my next plan is I'm gonna play Silent Hill 2 Enhanced Edition. I actually haven't played it in quite some time. Since it was first super early in Enhanced Edition existence. And I don't know, I'm just gonna do it again. Maybe go kinda fast, cause you know how it is. Multiplayer is open to everyone all weekends. Wow, who cares? I won't let you sucker me in like that. Alien Isolation meets Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Sounds very puppet combo. If you want to hit me with that link, I'll check it out. I'm going to take that aforementioned break. I'll leave it on corn for now. Switch to Silent Hill 2. Witch Whispers? Yeah.